know how long I've been sitting here for? 19 years.